Hey everyone, welcome back to Nick Farrell Reacts. Today we're doing a Patreon subscriber request. One of my patrons, Jamie, really wanted me to check out Taylor Swift's The Archer, specifically the live version at BBC. So all I know going in is that it's a fifth track, and I actually don't even know what album it's on. I'm really trying to keep the integrity of these blind reactions, so... I'm liking the back and forth between the comment section. Let me know if that's something you're enjoying, because I could do some research on these songs, but I also feel like it would take away some of the on the top, like, what do I actually think about the lyrics? And I'm wrong a lot of the times, but I think that's where the fun's at. I know it's one of her tracks that's like comes fifth on an album, and those are often like the most emotional ones. So yeah, interested to see where this heads. I also am going to be trying to do my reactions moving forward, maybe with some headphones. I've noticed, I just filmed a video that's in a different genre and there was a lot of reverb. So, you know, look forward to some changes moving forward. Please, please, please take the time to subscribe and support the channel if you already haven't done so. I have some links in my description if you want to request a song. And without further ado, let's jump into this. The Archer.
Combat. I'm ready for combat. I say I don't want that. What if I do?
Combat, I'm ready for combat. Okay, so we're already starting with some like jarring them's fighting words. Interesting. She looks stunning, I have to say it. And this setting looks incredible. Like, incredible. Alright.
Combat, I say I don't want that. What if I do? Cruelty, it wins in the movies. I've got 100 thrown out speeches I almost said to you.
Wow, this cruelty that's used in the movies, may have got that wrong, but 100 speeches used up that I threw out that I almost said to you, something along those lines. But essentially, I have thoughts in my mind that I can't get out, or I want to get out, but I chicken out at the last minute before telling you. I want to go back and hear those words. This is going to be emotional. This one's going to be emotional. Oof. Okay.
Movies. I've got 100 thrown out speeches I almost said to you.
100.
Easy let come, easy let go. I jump from the train, I ride off alone. I never grew up, it's getting so old. Help me hold, I never go. I jump from the train, I ride off alone.
Jump from the train and I ride off alone. You just jump off the relationship or jump out of the argument. Before you really get to say what you want to say. The easy way out. And then she's talking about being young and not learning from her mistakes. Like, she's in this cyclical pattern. One thing I know about Taylor Swift, from what I've heard over the years, again, new fan here, don't know a ton, but I know that she's been in and out of relationships. And it seems like the perception was early on she was making the same mistakes and going for the same types of people. And I bet that was probably vexing or like frustrating to watch as a fan, you know, someone that you is so talented and like pours her heart out on tracks and then, you know, finding herself in these tiresome relationships where, you know, she deserves better. Both people deserve better, really, but this is good. It's vulnerable.
Never grew up, it's getting so old. Help me me hold on to you. I've been the archer, been the prey.
I've been the archer.
Who could ever leave me, darling? But who could stay?
Who could ever leave me, darling? But who could stay? You know, the duality of, like, how could you leave me? But also, is anyone actually staying? Damn. Her voice is so beautiful. So far, no instrumentals and no, like, very, very minor. Well, some instrumentals, but they're very minor. Choral, the chorus behind her are just adding, like, these soft sort of intonations. It's beautiful. Simple, but I'm loving it. It's all about the lyrics and her voice here.
Dark side, search for your dark side. But what if I'm all right?
Dark side, search for your dark side. What if I'm already here? Looking for that dark side in someone else or yourself. It's tempting. It's tempting to go down that path and, like, really wanting to find out everything you want, everything you can about someone you care about, even if there is something dark there. Ooh, I'm gonna need some help with that interpretation there. I'm sure you guys know way more. Let me know. I'll go back. Sorry.
Nose just to spite my face, and I hate my reflection for years and years. Awake in the night, I pace like a ghost. The room is on fire, invisible smoke.
Okay, we're gonna have to go back on this one. This has some meat to it. Cut off my nose, look in the mirror, I hate what I see, my reflection. That's the abridged version of that. Pace around my room. Oh, she's so frustrated. This is definitely a song about the past, intimacy, and struggles with, like, accepting. Oh man, of course. I'm gonna have someone's car in the background. I'm gonna pause it here for a second. Okay, we're back.
Awake in the night, I pace like a ghost. The room is on fire, invisible smoke. And all of my heroes die all alone. Help me hold on to you.
All of my heroes die alone. We are, no matter who you are in the world, no matter how epic of a person you are, at the end of the day, you die alone. Even if you have the love surrounded by you, you die alone. And your heroes oftentimes always fail you. I think that's what she's talking about there.
I've been the archer, I've been the prey.
I've been the archer. So an archer is obviously someone that's skilled with a bow, you know, scoping out their shot from afar. Love, Cupid. I've been the archer. I've been trying to find love. I'm getting, like, the tendrils of meaning there, but there's gotta be something else there. The archer. I mean, that's the name of the song. Let me know. That one's, I feel like I need context there.
Screaming, who could ever leave me, darling?
I love the chorus.
Who could stay? Cause they see right through me, they see right through me, they see right through. Can you see right through me? They see right through, they see right through me. I see right through me, I see right through me. All the king's horses, all the king's men couldn't put me together.
So super vulnerable right here. Can they see right through me? I see right through me. I'm fake. This relationship's fake. My fans or the outside world is looking in. Do they see like the cracks in who I am? I'm starting to question all of my fears and doubts about my relationship and its faults and its vulnerabilities. And then she goes into the Humpty Dumpty, you know, take, you know, all the king's horses, all the king's men, couldn't put Humpty Dumpty back together again, but she, you know, repackaged it to be very swift-like. This is good. I'm really enjoying this. Very, just pouring her heart out on stage.
They see right through me, I see right through me, I see right through me, all the king's horses, all the king's men, couldn't put me together again, cause all of my enemies started up friends. Help me hold on to you, I've been the archer.
All of my enemies started out as friends. So she's lost friendships along the way. Going back to some commentary that I learned about some of her like old, you know, record deals that fell through, people that she thought she could trust turning into actual enemies, you know, essentially stealing the rights to some of her songs, but also like these, you know, potential relationships that she's had, you know, started out as friends and now they're enemies. You know, they ended with animosity. I wonder who she's dating at this time, or maybe she's single.
Been the prey. Who could ever leave me, darling? But who could stay? But who could stay?
So raw and emotional. Good.
You could stay.
You could stay.
You combat. I'm ready for combat.
I think she's saying combat there. I don't like to pull up the lyrics because I get distracted looking at them. I like to just try to hear it like it's my first time. Most people would do that as they're listening to a song. You could stay, though, is what I was focusing on there. It changed to you could stay. So almost daring the next person that enters her life or the person she's currently seeing or her fans and the people that support her to be by her side, to stay with her. And she breaks that fourth wall and she looks directly at the camera. Sort of bringing you, the viewer, back into reality and like, yeah, that was good. Jamie, thank you for suggesting The Archer. I my main question is, what does The Archer mean? I know what an archer is, but you know, you've got a quiver or an arrow hunting something. Yeah, that was a great song. Definitely feels like an emotional track. I only have one album on the fifth song of an album to compare it to, but it definitely feels like it fits in that spot. So, thank you. Sorry for the car horns in the back. Let me know what else you'd like to see. Check out my links in the bio to help support this channel and help me grow. Everything goes back into upping the production value, and I'll see you in the next reaction video. So thanks. Bye bye.